No!
Isn't that just like when you consume like a sandwich? Yo, isn't that? Anyway, Smash Brothers.
Yo, Bleach is
all of the crashes whenever the SSD is red is an unattractive option. It could really hurt the GPU performance. So we've
That was the whiskiest down beer I've ever done in my life. Oh my god, I did not think that was gonna work. Holy crap, man. Good game.
Holy. Oh my god! You bitch! Alright, hold on, hold on. Alright, hold on. Let me put his ass to sleep one more time. Forgot. Covers three sections.
Audio tech.
And chat.
That's
watch this.
A lot of multiplies. This computational complexity was the determining factor for our strategy. It meant we had to bite the bullet and design and build a custom hardware unit for 3D audio. Collectively, we're referring to the hardware unit and the proprietary algorithms we run on it as Tempest 3D Audio Tech. The meaning of
shit, I whiffed my grab. What? What? What the fuck was that, dude? Qué mamada, güey. Qué mentira, güey. Qué...
Yikes. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Well... there's not a whole lot of coming back from that, Agent Gold. Gotta say, absolutely bent over.
Bro, Wi-Fi peak is really do be mashing.
Please. So much for
how that back air killed me. I really died, man.
The time that Cytonix touches his shield, it's an immediate up smash for whatever reason, and it's working.
kind of went off stage there with the back hair a little bit. That was a little bit risky because honestly, even the small minor errors in your movement can do it. Oh my gosh, Seven, what the holy, what the hell? Oh my god. That was the craziest shit I've ever seen. Oh my god. You know, that's a clip and a half. Holy hell. And that's the combo that you do to end your entire run. Your immaculate run. That was so crazy.
Because I already know it's impractical. That's all I really need to know. But at this point, I'm just doing it for the crowd. I got the frame cancel. I got the frame cancel. Oh, let's break the game. We're going all the way for this. We're going all the way for this. We're going all the way for this. Ah! Hey, what?
Nah.
Activation flash? Oh, I'm doing. I've been doing the activation flash all day long. Hold on, let me think about it. I can't autopilot this. This is not something I can autopilot because it's something I have to do on reaction. There it is. So just confirm the first hit.
Uh-oh.
Did we make it all?
Not like this. There you go.
I'll darn it.
Oh my god.
He's at kill percent. He's at kill percent!
No!
Oh my god, that was so sick. Here comes the throw combo.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right, I'm gonna even it back up. Yeah, he uses his superior recovery to just be like, no, I'm gonna bully the shit out of you down here, actually.
Oh! Holy shit! KK takes it lightning fast.
Oh, I recovered too, I'm dead. Wait, it's like...
Oh no, I thought you were gonna grab. Oh shit, I didn't know where
Let's go, Pit! Yet. Let's go, Pit! Come on! Let's go, Pit! Let's
go, Pit! Yeah, see, Chester.
I feel that Shasta's best opportunity right now would be to move back into the more hidden run and tack on some damage before going hyper aggressive and trying to get a kill move up.
Wow, catching the air dodge with the down B.
Yeah, and because he was air dodging in, he held DI in for the hit and he couldn't live that. Because if he DI'd properly, he wouldn't have died from that one.
Yo, that was a better read than some Sonic fanfics.
Okay.
You were saving that one, weren't you?
Oh. I actually just thought of it, not gonna lie.
Oh, okay. Mr. Charisma.
Even. Yeah, at least taking two is usually the play. And looking at the fact that it's Ness versus a swordsman, I definitely think that Rivers can do it. But seeing the fact that, you know, he's playing against the Japanese who definitely have a different approach, of course, right, to Smash usually in comparison to the rest of the people that you may be used to, right?
Yeah.
A lot of times people go out to Japan and they're like, whoa, like, this, it's a totally different level out there.
A crazy different level. Let's see if he's able to get something going right now. Keep in mind, this is Ness versus Krom. So the troublesome part about this for Krom is if he gets off the stage, Ness has so many ways.
Oh my god, destruction! There's no way! The game just started! He tried to wall him, and then he said, bro, you're done putting out these forward airs? It's time for me to get my rocks off. And that he did. I'd never seen that combo before. What the heck was that?
Man, that is what I wanted.
I'm actually, even though they didn't show the PlayStation 5, I'm happy. I'm more happy that it's over Speak than I would so be cool. if I saw the console. On God, I am. On God, bro. Thank God he finally shut the fuck up. Thank God he finally shut the fuck up talking to me, bro. Damn it. Fuck.
Oh, 1-9 true combo, question mark? No. Oh, here we go. Yeah, 1-9 true combo. 1-9 true combo.
I don't need the dial flash. There it is. There's the whole combo. Beautiful. Incredible. Shulk busted.
Deserves it.
Away from this.
We might see the first restock? The first restock of the night? Whoa!
And there it is, finally. It. Called the fuck out.
80 tons. That was insane. Okay, Madcon's definitely gonna be scared to use those counters now.